repeated performances here show that he is greatly persistent, but he is not a great dancer. And then, as we moved on to Doody's dodgy dancing, and Mr. Foley's Fosbury flop as he entered, Mr. Foley, have you been drinking? I'm glad to exit the stage left. There was real moments of kind of craziness there, and as a home economics teacher, Miss O'Driscoll, I could not believe that was an Irish stew of dancing. It was poorly seasoned, the ingredients were terrible, and it made me feel a little bit sick.
Oh, dear, Mr. O'Driscoll, I often forget his name.
Somebody had the genius idea
of writing a role for a guy who can't dance. So the guy with no rhythm plays a guy who has no rhythm. That was so meta. I actually loved it. I hate myself for saying it, but I really enjoyed it. Thank you very much.